Hey guys, welcome to the Tenorshare channel. Need to reset your iPhone, but don't know how? Whether you're locked out or just want a fresh start, I've got you covered. In this video, I'll show you the easiest ways to reset your iPhone, even if you forgot your passcode. Let's get started. Method 1. Reset iPhone via forgot passcode. If your iPhone is running iOS 15.2 or later, Apple actually gives you a built-in way to reset it directly from the lock screen. After entering the wrong passcode multiple times, you should see an forgot passcode option in the bottom right corner. Tap it, and it will then tell you that this will reset the device to restore access to the device. Enter your Apple ID password to sign out of your account. The iPhone will erase itself and restart as a brand new device. Then you can set up your iPhone. If you are unable to try this option, then try the other methods that follow. Method 2. Reset iPhone using 4UK. Try this simple method when your device is restricted. 4UK lets you reset your iPhone without needing a passcode or Apple ID. You can get it at the link in the video description. Connect your iPhone to your computer and launch 4UK. Here, you can choose Unlock iOS screen. Then you need to put your iPhone into recovery mode. Just follow the on-screen prompts. Press volume up, then volume down, and finally press and hold the side button. Your device will then turn off and go into recovery mode. You can then click download to get the latest iOS firmware. After the download is complete, you can click start to remove. Your iPhone will start resetting. Wait for the device to restart, and it will become a brand new device. Method 3. Reset iPhone using Apple devices. Apple devices is Apple's official iPhone management tool for Windows, available for download from the Microsoft Store. If you're using a Mac, you'll use Finder instead. Connect your iPhone to your computer. Then you need to put it into recovery mode. If you don't know how to do this, you can also check out method 2. Then a prompt to update or restore will pop up in Apple devices. You need to choose the recovery option and follow the video process subsequently. Then Apple devices will get your iPhone firmware. Once it is done, the reset process will start automatically. Wait for your device to reboot, which means your iPhone reset is complete. Note, during the setup process after reset, you may encounter the iPhone locked to owner page. You will need to enter your Apple ID and password to complete the activation. And that's it. Now you know multiple ways to reset your iPhone, whether you forgot your passcode, Apple ID, or just need a fresh start. Let me know in the comments which method worked for you. And don't forget to like, subscribe, and turn on notifications for more iPhone tips. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.